VERICUT 9.1 includes more robust support for tools arranged on multi-tool stations, including support for tap tools and dead non-spinning drills. VERICUT provides error notifications for motions that are not along the tool's axis, such as lateral tool motions, and when tap feed rates and spindle RPM will not produce the desired threads. And that's it. For more information on multi-tool station support, see the VERICUT help.